Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this week's video. A special welcome to, a special welcome to my online friends. You guys, you are amazing because you guys mean so much to me. Thank you so much for your support. I really do love you guys. And of course, if you're new to this channel, stick around. You might like what you see here. I'm not gonna forget my new subscribers. Welcome to this channel. Okay, let's get on with it, okay? Right, okay, so you've probably clicked on here because you want to see the chia seeds as a gel. Last week I made it a mention on this video. I will leave a link up here. That's how I use a chia seed mask. That mask is amazing. You guys have got to tell me in the comments if you've tried the mask and how it was for your hair, because I know for me and my house it was so good. But for now, I'm just going to quickly show you how I put together the chia seeds gel. As I always say, if you're new here on this channel, I always introduce my hair first so we can see what we're starting off with, okay? It's a 6 day old wash and go. Look at the hair. I have the new on this, my new Amaré-Me first hair gel. It's a curl defining jelly, and oh my goodness, it's held my curls. That's 6 days ago. Wow, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, let's get going, okay? Okay, so to make the chia seeds gel is the simplest of all. It's chia seeds and water. For this DIY, I kept it really simple. It's 1 cup of chia seeds to 4 cups of water. Now, if you didn't know before, chia seeds has protein in it, but it's a plant-based protein. Now, this protein that's found in chia seeds is the keratin that surrounds the hair cuticle, and it gives a protective layer, and it really helps repair damaged hair. Now you'll notice that immediately after you put the water on the chia seeds, they start to form in their gel-like formation and start to clump together. Now it's important that you do it really quickly and start to stir, because you want every single chia seed to be hydrated. And I've got to tell you another reason why chia seeds is for the win. Let me tell you, it has calcium, it has magnesium, and healthy fats like omega-3. And we all know that these fatty acids nourish your follicles, and that means it prevents inflammation and increases blood flow circulation to the scalp. And that's got to be good, right? So after about 5 to 7 minutes of stirring, I left it to sit and swell up and really hydrate into this lovely thick gel-like consistency. But the viscosity of this is just impossible, because this is not going through any nutbag or sieve, trust me. So in order to make it a lot easier for myself, I'm going to warm it up on a very low heat and just add some water just to make it a little bit looser and a bit more thinner. And another big one for the win for these chia seeds is that it has zinc in it. Zinc plays a crucial role in regeneration of new hair cells. Now, if you thought that zinc was good, copper is also found in chia seeds, and it's a pretty good ingredient for hair growth. So I'm stirring it for about 3 to 5 minutes on a very, very low heat. And now the reason why I'm doing this is because I want the gel to be soft enough to be separated from the seeds as you pass it through the nut bag or a sieve. So when you see that your gel is a little bit runny like this, this is the moment to sieve it. Now, unfortunately, I didn't get to record this, but Chale, let me give you some warning, okay? Listen. This is not like flax seeds. You will need to put this chia seeds gel in smaller sections to sieve, because it is so difficult. Trust me. And what comes out of it is hardly anything. You'll see. Okay, so now you know how to make the chia seeds jelly. It's so long, the process. So we're gonna mix this up. I thought for this video, I'm gonna do a comparison. Chia seeds gel with the aloe vera gel, of course. So I'm gonna do this side of my hair with the aloe vera gel, and on this side of my hair is gonna be the chia seeds gel. There's only that much in the for the chia seeds, but this is more than enough for me. All right, so if you don't already, if you put gel on top of hair that's got buildup on, or your hair is not clean, basically you're gonna get flakes, and I wanna give these gels the best results possible. So I'm gonna go and wash my hair, condition my hair, deep condition my hair, and I will come back, okay? Okay, so I'm back. All my hair is washed and deep conditioned. I'll leave in the details what I use to wash my hair, condition my hair, and deep condition with, but you know, you might as well just watch that video. So I'm gonna show you how good this chia seed gel is, and a great alternative to the aloe vera or flax seeds. Okay, let's just show you the consistency. And as you can see, it's not as gooey either. It's hardly anything, but the slip on this thing and how glossy it is, it's amazing. But I'm gonna put some leave-in conditioner in. I'll leave it up here. So I'm just lightly putting that all over my hair. Okay, right, all right. Let the battle proceed. So we're just gonna go straight ahead and do it on the ends first. So the slip isn't like major, like I don't feel a whole load of slip with this. I'm not gonna be using a Demon brush because I just want to see how well the gels define the curls themselves without any help. Can we see that? Oh, look at the shine on my hair. Ooh, that's nice. Does feel nice. It has got some slip to it. Mmm, that feels nice. That looks nice, isn't it? Okay. We'll leave that there. Still loving that, that's still nice. It's very light. Love it. Right, let's get onto the aloe, because we all know what aloe vera does, okay? It does beautiful things to our hair. I'm gonna do in two parts, just like the other side. And as you can see, look at the viscosity for this. It's very gloopy, it's much heavier. Oh, the slip is fantastic. The slip on this is great, but the smell, I don't like the smell. The smell's too much. Mm-mm, I don't like the smell. Oh, that pongs. Oh, that's clumping nice, isn't it? So we're done now. That was a really quick application. Okay, so I'm gonna leave this to air dry for about 90%, and then I'm gonna go in and finish it off with the Dyson hairdryer on with a diffuser, just to give you that extra, you know. Okay, so I'll come back when it's completely dry. My hair is dry and I'm loving the results. Okay, let's just get straight to it. I wanna show you. Obviously, this is the aloe vera. I'm gonna give you a close up so you can see. Okay, these are nice curls. There is a bit of frizz here. And now onto the chia seeds gel. Remember, this gel is very, very light. When I first used the chia seeds gel, I thought this is too light to curl my hair. It's gonna leave my hair really frizzy. But as you can see, there's no frizz. No curl has been left behind because it's just defined all the way through. Look at that. I mean, look at the curls. Curls are so nice. Now I've got a whole load of shrinkage, so I might mess this up, it might get a bit frizzy, but I just want to see what my hair looks like at its full volume so that we can get an idea. So I'm just going to pick that out right now. I'm telling you, sis, we're onto something with this chia seeds gel. You've heard the benefits of this gel. You can't deny the curl pattern and how it's holding out, give me that lovely definition. Anyway guys, I hope you've seen an amazing alternative to flaxseed gel. And although they are so annoying to make, at least the benefits of these natural gels are gonna be far better than any eco styler, okay? But let me know in the comments down below if you would use this chia seed gel. I mean, sis, I wouldn't be surprised if you say no, because the process of getting the gel out is ridiculous. Oh, by the way, I only used, oh, can you see it? I used this amount, so it was about there. So I haven't used that much, which is, that's pretty good. So just shows you, you don't have to use a lot to get this. And if you want to see how my hair is going through the week, you can check me out on my Instagram stories. I upload every day, okay? And if you are not following me on there, get on my Instagram, okay? Do me a favor and just follow me, okay? Don't forget to give it a thumbs up because it really helps my channel, and share this video, okay? Get it out there, please. Right, the stupid's arriving. I'm going. I'll see you again on my next video. You take care and God bless you all. Bye.